Hindu editorial is a partial relief on AGR dues. As the Supreme Court gave an order that the telecom company has to give the payment for before 1 decade, as they gave a time limit of 10 years, they have to be payment before 1 decade. So they have given up to 10 years of time. The government has took this decision to the telecom. And the older companies like Idea and Vodafone has been fallen as there are no any cost on it and no one are buying it. Many of the people have been going for BSNL, Airtel and Jio. The rates has been decreased for Vodafone and Idea. So they have a chance of changing in their plans. So due to this issue, they have a chance of changing in plans and also in increasing of their cost. Because the Vodafone and Idea has been decreased rapidly, as they can collect the payments and pay before a decade. As the government gave only 10 years time, they can pay before a decade the payments. So they can pay the payments before 10 years. The government have realized the hugeness of this issue, as if these have been it can hit big for the economy, as the future can as this has been dependent on the future. So there has a huge of the potential on the government to take the decision very carefully. So they have been taking a talk and also they have settling the matter about the money issue that has to be paid before 10 years, means before 1 decade. And they have a discussion between the cabinet, as the government leaders and many others have been came to the cabinet and also discussed about this issue. And they have been discussed in last week, and also many government officials have been arrived to this meeting. They have been discussing about this issue in the cabinet. If this happens, it could impact millions of subscribers, as many of the people have been using these SIM cards as the plans has been changed, and also in these Vodafone and Idea companies the plans has been decreased, and also the rates has been decreased, and the net problem has been increased. The net was very slow in these companies, so the plans the year plans for recharge has also been decreased due to in these companies, as this amount has been taken up to 4 lakh crores, as these rupees 4 lakh crores have to be paid to the government of the two companies has to pay this amount by 1 decade, as from 1 decade in 1 decade they have to pay this 4 lakh crores amount that have been used by the Vodafone and Idea companies and have faced a huge loss in them. And many of the people and subscribers have been changing their companies from day to day, and also many newcomers has been coming into the companies as the Vodafone and Idea company users have been decreasing, and also some 100 to 200 people has been increasing from day to day, but also at a time they have been decreasing, and also going for the year plans which the companies which have more year plans, such as Jio, BSNL and Airtel. So they have been changing into big companies, as Vodafone and Idea are also big companies, but they have been facing a loss, and they have been very less year plans for them. They have very less year plans, so the subscribers have been changing their company. as this the Vodafone and Idea companies plans are very low, they have to change their plans quickly, and also to increase the subscribers, they also increase they should increase the plans by this decade, as they by this decade, and also they have to pay the rupees 4 lakh crores for government. They as a government gave 1 decade time to the Vodafone and Idea company, and many companies are there for this. And this is our today's editorial. Thank you.